Thank you. Right, it's time for a bit of audience participation. Can we have some hands up, anybody who's ever heard of Quincy Jones? Oh, quite a few of you. Yeah, he used to be based just down the road in Detroit when he was at Motown Records. Right, hands up, anybody who's heard of Count Basie? Oh, a lot more people that time. Well, Quincy Jones used to play in Count Basie's band, and this is basically a number written as a tribute to Quincy Jones and Count Basie. It's by Sammy Nestico, who was a very good composer and arranger, but he wasn't very good at coming up with titles, so he just called this one Quincy and the Count.